my new best friends. It's me, Dan, host of the Bootleg Piano Bar. I am currently still floating around space. I don't know where I'm going to land today, but hopefully it's someplace fun. I'm going to be playing some of your requests, so if you have any requests, comment those, and I will do my best to play them, but per the new Facebook rules, I'm not going to do as many of those as I usually do. Some more original stuff, some more other fun projects coming up. Anyway, might as well start the show, huh, guys?
I used to work in mojos and I traveled playing shows, but then there was an outbreak which caused everything to close. The fires, riots, swarms, and storms were spreading near and far, so now I beam around the cosmos with my own piano bar. Give me requests and I'll give you my best at my bootleg piano bar.
Coming to you live from time and space, it's Bootleg Piano Bar with Dan Louisell.
Here I am. I landed on Gallifrey. I'm going to open up tonight's show with a cover, thanks to my drummer Phil here. That was song number one of the night. And as always, cheers anybody who's drinking along with me at their own virtual bar. I'm going to play an original tune, ladies and gentlemen, and other friends and family and aliens and predators and prey. Animal predators, we don't need to go down that road. I'm going to play an original tune that was about a camping trip that I got poisoned on. And it goes a lot like this.
Into my eyes, and I noticed
utter surprise, which came from processing my plea suggestion. You're telling me that nothing is an emptiness of space, just a microscopic place between neutrinos, strings, and atoms. And I said, we accidentally just drank lots of poison. And she said, oh geez, are we gonna die? And I said, yeah, someday. Perfect, flawless ending. A song based on a true story of getting poisoned on a camping trip. Well, 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 looks like there are no requests coming in. That's okay. I'm going to keep playing, and if anyone is listening, please let me know if there's anything I can do for you specifically, music-wise. I'm gonna play another original tune before we really get this show on the road. Alright, this is a song I wrote about a child that was born because of me, my daughter. I wrote this song about my daughter. It goes like this.
Don't understand, but my logic and my reason can't
can't explain. I don't like to admit it when I find I didn't get it, but the functions in my brain will never synapse the same. 'Cause I didn't believe in angels, I thought that they were real, but I was wrong about what I thought they were. Wrong. I just never met one till I met her, my homegrown angel. I have been called skeptical and I've been called a fool about the stubborn narrow views upon the world. I would never disagree when majority finally find some answers in this girl. Now I'll probably never figure out why feelings feel this way, aside from how my chemicals react. But if they knew concretely why she looks at me so sweetly, I'd avoid learning this fact and know it's 'cause she loves me. And I didn't believe in angels, I thought that they were real, but I was wrong about what I thought they were. I never believed in angels, I thought they were pretend, but I was wrong. I just never met one till I met her, my homegrown angel. I've always tried to learn about how magic really works. There's always some big secret you could learn. But now I'm gonna choose to see that sometimes magic's real. It's right before my eyes in such a tiny size. And I didn't believe in angels, but I was wrong about what I thought they were. I never believed in angels, I thought that they weren't real. I was wrong, I just never met one till I met her, my homegrown angel. My homegrown angel.
Hey, some friends. Ooh, Chris. That's a great idea, Chris. In fact, I'm way ahead of you. I'm planning to end the show tonight with one of those EWS songs that we used to do. So if you feel, I'm ending the show around 8, so if you have to go away, you should come back at like 10 till. It'll be worth your time. Another request for an original song, Beyond the Wrangler. I think you requested that last week, but I misunderstood what you were talking about. I assumed you meant because I was in outer space, which I am today. I'm on planet Gallifrey. Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight? Come out tonight, come out tonight. Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight and dance by the light of the moon? Another classic public domain request from my dad. I tell you what, I'm going to take a risk, and I'm going to play a Beatles song, and then I'm going to see if I remember how to play a song I wrote 20 years ago. All right, here we go. But man, this one's always better if I can get a horn section, so let me make a wish. And see if maybe that triggered what I want it to trigger. If we all work together, then... Oh, hey, good. All right, this will be my new screen. All right, perfect. One, two, a 1, 2, 3, 4. I was alone, I took a ride, I didn't know what I would find there. Another road where maybe I could find another kind of mind there. Ooh, and I suddenly see you. You didn't hide, you know I wanted just to hold you. And you were gone, you knew in time we wouldn't know where I had told you. What can I do? What can I be? When I'm with you, I want to stay there. And if I'm true, I'll never leave. And if I do, I'll know the way there. Ooh, can I suddenly see you? Ooh, did I tell you I need you every single day of my life? Got to get you into my life.
My friend Joe Radke for calling in and helping out with the horns, as he tends to do from time to time. I think I have a new number, so I don't know if I'll be running into the same problems I usually do with my view screen. Ooh, Moon Song coming up? Yeah, that's a good one, too. Okay, I'm going to try playing this song that I wrote a long time ago, but I think I have the words. See, how did I sing back then? No. Okay. You know what? This needs some updated drums, though. Not that updated, Phil. No, maybe not. This feels good. All right, this is a song I wrote 20 years ago at least.
It's dark and it's dreary with the rain coming down. The clouds are all gray and it's wet all through town. I think of my problems and I can't explain why, but I can see blue through a break in the sky. There's more dark than light. It's been gloomy all day, and then it's time for the night. It's been raining for days, and it doesn't seem fair. But though the sun may be hiding, you still know it's there. And it's a
anymore. The clouds will retract and cause a pause in the core. Cause it's a beautiful day beyond the rain clouds. Let up your sun beam slip through. It's a beautiful day beyond the rain clouds. Look past the gray and look past the gray. That was a song from an album I invented called Quadraphonic, and it was my first solo CD that I ever made and put out. And this December will be 20 years ago that I finished it and started selling it at school. So there's a little bit of trivia. Ooh, Moon Song? I think that's a great idea. Let's see. I'm going to switch back to over here. Oh, is Joe calling back? Oh, good. Okay.
Hello, it's me again, your favorite guest, Mr. Samson.
You're not...
I'll wait for the applause.
No one's clapping for you, Mr. Samson. You're not even my favorite creep.
Well then, I guess I'll get on with it.
Please.
I'm going to tell a scary story.
For the last time, no you're not. Don't tell any scary...
It's very, very long.
You can do something short. Can you tell a joke?
Fine. I'll tell a joke, but it's also a very long joke.
No, don't.
Here we go.
No, short. Do something short.
Okay. Quick joke. Here it is. Hey, Dan.
What?
Well, did you hear the one about the basement they're putting in the new Starbucks being built on the corner?
The basement of the new Starbucks? No, I didn't.
I actually don't have a punchline because it's still under construction. This joke is under construction. It's underneath the building that's being built. I said Starbucks because it's a popular building.
I understand. I'm following you. It's just...
Do you know that I can get into any room at night and just watch you sleep?
No, you can't, Mr. Samson. Stop telling
Anywhere
people...
Anywhere in the world.
No, stop giving us these weird facts. I don't care for it, and
Goodbye.
I want you...
Goodbye.
Good gravy. I gotta change the number. Hey, yo, Jinx, can you help me with something? Jinx?
Yo, Dan.
Hey, yo, Jinx, can you figure out how to change the number for my screen that comes down so Mr. Samson... Or maybe a ringtone.
I will kill him.
No, don't kill Mr. Samson. I just want an alert before I answer my calls.
I have transmitted a signal for help.
I don't... know that you're doing what I want you to be doing, Jinx.
Can you play some new wave music?
Well, yeah, I can play some new wave music, Jinx. For you, of course.
Friends forever!
Friends forever, Jinx. Thank you for your help. Don't do anything to kill or harm Mr. Samson. Hey, I don't want him dead. I just don't want him to bother me. What's a Dalek doing on Gallifrey of all places? That's not cool. Hey, don't kill Mr. Samson. Just maybe rough him up a little bit. He's always popping in and surprising me, and it's super, super frustrating and annoying.
I'm not sure if I've mentioned that I'm starting a podcast.
It's all you talk about. What are you doing here? Get out of here. Why are you're not supposed to be on Gallifrey?
I really think you'll like it. It's True Mysteries.
I'm worried about your safety. A Dalek is trying to hunt
you. I don't think that was necessary. Goodbye.
Oh, God. Okay. So, I had a request for a song that I wrote. Another original song. I'm going to see if I can do it here on this old guitar. It was a song that I wrote, and it's called The Moon. This is going to work great, I just know it. I need to make sure all the strings are on the neck board. Okay. I know there's something sending you an invitation, and I just don't feel like waiting, so I've stopped all concentration. And I know you know that you're bewildered and befuddled. All the players, they've all huddled, 'cause they know our minds aren't cuddled. So I don't think that living here's the best thing I can do. So sick and tired of feeling blue, to your wits come on back to you. So saves you all the trouble. Can't desert me if I'm on the moon. I think it might not be as bad as it may seem. There's no one here to hear you dream, though no one's here to see you scream. The air is thin, the only color here is gray. But all the pain from day to day is 200,000 miles away. My igloo on the sun has melted down right far and fast. In all the times I had, I passed, but I still wanted it to last. So and you won't ever see my face again. So that saves you all the trouble. Can't desert me if I'm on the moon. The wonders of the girl. She's playing my emotions like she's playing my PlayStation. So I'm gonna live on the moon where there's nobody that hurt me. And you won't ever see my face again. So that saves you all the trouble. Can't desert me if I'm. Thank you. That was a song called The Moon, and it was about being on the moon, which isn't where I am right now. Correct, I am here on Gallifrey. That's right. Hey, Michael Curtis, yeah, you're the first one to get that that's Jinx the Robot from the Space Camp movie. Pokemon theme song for Jack Gabry. I always have time to play the Pokemon theme song for Jack Gabry. Hey, Dad. What, Henry? Maybe I can drop a little bit of We Like the Moon. But right now I'm playing the Pokemon theme song for Jack Gabry. Do I need, which one do I need? Is it this one? Nope, it's over here. Ha ha ha! I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test, to train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. These Pokemon who understand the power that's inside. Pokemon, gotta catch them, it's you and me. friend in a world we most defend. Pokemon, gotta catch up, our hearts so true. Our courage will pull us through. You teach me and I'll teach you. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon. Pokemon theme for Jack Gavery. All right, get out of here, Pikachu. Now, what was next? Oh, yeah, I promised I would play some new wave music for my good old friend Jinx the Robot. Okay, so we've got some new wave music. You know what? I think Kylie's request counts as new wave music. It's new music anyway. I'm going to do this. I'm going to play a modern hit, and I'm going to use a whole bunch of extra unnecessary technology. But that's going to take a minute. So I was wondering maybe if someone that I am transmitting to, maybe somebody could tell a joke. Here's the thing I need. Nope, that's not the thing I need. That's just Henry. Okay. What, Henry?
What, Jinx?
Check, check.
Okay. All right. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good, everybody. So I got to start up my space drums.
Check, check.
Whoa. That was some post Malone from my friend Kylie. Normally, I'm more of a pre Malone kind of guy, but when Kylie's watching, I'll break out some post. I think there was another request. Let's see. I did Pokemon. My old song. Beyond the... Oh, man. You guys missed Beyond the Rain Clouds. I nailed it. Remember that one?
Yeah.
It was from a long time ago. Oh, yeah. Henry did want Country Roads. I tell you what. I'm going to play Country Roads. And then I think I'm expecting another call. But we'll do this one first. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama. Sing it, Jinx.
Henry.
Take me home to country roads.
Good enough.
Almost heaven, West Virginia. Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains. It's not Jinx, it's Henry. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, oh mountain mama, take me home, country road. All my memories gathered around her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, straight across the sky, misty taste of moonshine, a teardrop's in my eye. Country road, to the place I belong, West Virginia, oh mountain mama, take me home, you country road. I hear the voice in the morning as she calls me, radio reminds me of my home far away. Riding down the road I get to thinking, I should have been here yesterday, yesterday. Country roads, take me home. This is how I'd play the saloon. To the place I belong, West Virginia, oh mountain mama, take me home, you country roads.
Country roads for Jinx and for Henry. Now let's see. When I was talking to Jinx before he went away, I asked if maybe he could alert me, or set up a system in place so that I get alerts. But yeah, I'm still waiting for it. But
I
think.
Hey Dan.
Hey computer, what's up?
You're getting a call on Omega Channel Rassilon. Should I patch it through?
Oh, perfect. Yeah, do you know who it is, though? I'm screening.
I don't know, but I can promise you 100% it is not Mr. Samson.
Okay, good then. Yes, please patch the call through. Thank you, computer. This is going to be a good system. Is it Joe?
Hello, and welcome to Bootleg Piano Bar. I'm your host, Mr. Samson.
You're not the host, Mr. Samson. Don't say stuff like that.
Yes, I'm the host. I'm going to play some songs no one's heard of and say some things that aren't funny.
That's not cool. What are you doing here? You already called in once, Mr. Samson.
Well, I remember that you made fun of my jokes, so I'm not going to tell them. You also don't let me tell my scary stories.
No, I don't. I don't like them.
Because it might frighten the children.
Well, the Gabrys are watching. So what are you going to do?
So I tell fairy tales now, and I'm here to tell a fairy tale. Would you all like that, children?
Who are you talking to? No, we would not like this, Mr. Samson.
Okay, here it is.
Ugh.
Once upon a time, there were three pigs. Oh, there were three bears, yes. Hold on. There were three bears who ate three pigs, yes. And the first bear said, the pig I ate was too made of straw. Yes, and the second bear said, well, the pig that I ate was too made of sticks. And, yes, and the third bear said, well, the pig I ate was just made of bricks. And so he was obviously the perfect pig to eat. Well, the first bear said, he was made of bricks? You ate some bricks? And yes, the second pig said, yes, what are you doing? I mean, bear. The second bear said, what are you doing eating bricks? And the third bear says, yes, it's quite uncomfortable. And that's why you shouldn't eat meat.
I think you got two stories confused, Mr. Sampson.
Okay, fine. Yes, I put that in.
What about Goldilocks?
You interrupted. I haven't finished the story.
Oh,
so,
no.
Then out of nowhere came a girl with long, yellow, golden, curly hair. And she said, hey, friends, hello. They call me that little girl. Goldilocks is my name. And the bear said, well, we're quite cross to see your yellow curls. Yes, don't you know that that's how we bears get so angry? Yes, yes, I know that. Of course, it's because yellow curly hair looks so much like honey, which we, the bears, like eating. Yes, see, it all makes sense. And that's why Goldilocks changed her name to Bald Girl after she shaved her head. And they all lived in a full utilities included condo on the beach in Malibu. And that's where they opened up a store pouring porridge down your pants for any reason at all.
I don't know what to say about any of this.
That was what my grandmother told me when I was just a small plank of wood.
That's not true. You don't know any fairy tales, Mr. Sampson. Stop coming here. You're not...
You know, I can smell things through the screen. Yes. I smell you all.
Oh, that's so awful. Mr. Sampson, go away. Hang up. I'm hanging up this call.
I didn't tell you. This week's mystery on my podcast remains to be unsolved.
I don't even believe you have a podcast, Mr. Sampson. I think you're
lying.
Goodbye. Oh, man. What is with that? It's every time, I'm wondering. Uh-oh. That Dalek's back looking for Mr. Sampson.
Shut the door. What are you, raised in a barn? I'm trying to do something.
Puppet, what are you doing in a Dalek? Where did you get a Dalek?
I'm trying to exterminate Mr. Sampson. Exterminate! Exterminate!
Okay, I think everybody needs to calm down a little bit. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Sorry about that, everybody. I am going to finish up the show tonight with two more songs. I had another request for a Beatles song. And then I had a request for a song that we used to do in a band that I was in, and it's an original song, so I'm going to do two more, but let's see, in order to do these last two, I need to manifest some clones. Let me see if I just tap aimlessly, if I can manifest the clones I need. I guess we'll find out if this works. Okay. Should be, oh! Hey, there's one.
Hey, it's me, Guitar Dan, reporting for duty.
Oh, perfect.
Hey, it's me, Bass Playing Dan, also reporting for duty.
Awesome.
Hey, guys, I'm here too.
Okay, good. All of us. Perfect. That's enough to do these songs. Is that okay? Clones?
Okay. I'm ready. I'm counting off.
Oh,
here we go.
Okay. It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work. Just if you say you're gonna give me everything, so why ever should I roam? 'Cause when I get you alone, you know I'll feel okay. When I'm home, everything seems to be right. When I'm home, feeling you're holding me tight, tight, yeah. Should I roam? 'Cause when I get you alone, you know I feel okay. When I'm home, everything seems to be right. When I'm home, feeling you're holding me tight, tight, yeah. It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping. Well, when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I feel alright. You know I feel alright.
That was nicely. I think we should do another one if the drummer's not done texting.
Not done texting?
No, I'm not texting. I'm listening to a metronome, and I'm setting the next tempo so this whole thing doesn't fall apart. All right, martyr.
Okay, let's do an original song. The last one.
Ready when you are.
Okay. Do it. Start.
A time of disaster, a time of hate. The outside world doesn't look too great. There's fighting, feuding, stabbing, suing over petty things. And people ask me what I think the future brings. Well, I don't know.
Dan. Thank you.
life is way too short to not get over being that. Minuscule things shouldn't keep someone sad. It doesn't get to me if people talk a little smack. They say, did you hear what they were saying behind your back? I tell them I don't know.
Thank you, clones.
Well, I guess that's it for the clones, huh?
I think we really held it together.
I think we sure did, Dan.
I agree, Dan.
You guys, you fellas want to do this again sometime?
I say we do, Dan.
I say we do too, Dan.
Me too, Dan. I'm beaming away.
All right. See you later, clones. Thank you for showing up to help. I guess that's time for me to beam away too, ladies and gentlemen. As always, my name's Dan. I'm here at the Bootleg Piano Bar. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. I play Friday nights at 7 p.m. usually. And as always, be kind even if nobody's watching. Good night, everybody!
Again for more music and fun at the Bootleg Piano Bar with Dan Louisell.